Okay, now we're in the 960 with the 60 frame rates in wide mode, which they claim is the default for this, which I don't understand why you would want 960 when it's supposed to be a high definition camera, and 720 or 1080 is the proper aspect ratio, but I think it has something to do with that it shoots decent in that mode and then you edit better later, but I'd rather not edit and just see how it is. So let's try this one out and see if this is any better.